Everybody, welcome to a brand new series. I'm your host, HK1990. This is HK1990 Gaming. Hope you're ready to play. We're going to be diving into a brand new series, GTA Online, Xbox Edition. With the release of the GTA 6 trailer, I thought it was high time that I got real serious about my GTA gaming, and I just wanted to experience what GTA 5 Online had for me, so that's what we're about to do. Hey everybody, welcome to the new series GTA Online. I'm your host HK1990, and happy holidays to all of you out there. As you can see here on GTA, they're doing full holiday stuff. Fun. Give me my money. I don't want to do that. Well, I guess we're doing this first, then I'll get my money. Let's go ahead and open it up. Now, on this account, this is the account that I play with the 75th and friends on. As you can see, this is the only business I currently have in the motorcycle company, whatever you call it. Let's see. And this is probably the next cheapest one to get started. Yeah, it's also the cheapest one to make money as well. But I don't have enough quite yet, that's fine. Alright, go ahead and collect my money here. That's 20,000. Let's go ahead and start a resupply run for our bar. An easy 20 grand.
President of the Motorcycle Club.
Yes, that's right. I'm your presidente. Get over it. She was next in line to be president, but I cut her off. I was like, no way, ma'am. Alright, looks like it's in that direction. It was too far away, which it looks like it is. It's not that far. See, I'll see how far it is. Right, let's call my... No, not Merriweather. Actually, we can call Merriweather.
Hello, you're through to Merriweather Security Consulting. What can I do for you? I will direct one of our pilots to your current location.
Alright, let's wait for our helicopter to get here.
Cannot land at your location.
Let's go closer to the road.
Merriweather, for all your private security needs, how can I help? Thank you. A helicopter is on its way.
Good. Helicopter's here. Oh, there it is.
Please clear the LZ.
Yeah, man, the LZ's clear. And that's how we get our free helicopter. I'm pretty good at flying the helicopter. This one's actually a really nice helicopter. I don't like them buzzers though. You know, the one that you have to do on all the all the business runs. I hate that chopper so bad. Vinewood. I mean, they did really good, I think, with the winter design. It looks really nice around here. Now, I do hate that we don't have animals on this one. Kinda. I don't know. It really doesn't affect anything too much. You know, you really can't do anything with the animals. Like, you can't sell them or anything. That's, you know, it's opportunity, I guess. But whatever. They have them in the Xbox XS version. So that's pretty cool. And it looks like this is the place. Bad boy right over here somewhere. Well, not in the road. I'm gonna watch that tail rotor, because that'll take you out quick. So we should get some people tailing us in a second. Sometimes we do, sometimes we don't. There we go. Ooh, not bad. Almost popped a grenade out on him. I don't know why, I thought that 50 cal would do more damage, but apparently not. Alright, that one does plenty of damage for us. Oh, I don't think he was one of them. I think I just shot an innocent bystander. How you like me now? Alright, that should be all of them. Oh, this snow sucks. Alright, we have finished that. We got about 10 grand just for doing it. That's pretty cool. Alright, next thing we're up for is this. It is a special customer bike. I don't think I have that bike yet. I don't have very many bikes yet. Let's see. Vortex, Zombie, and the Wolfbane? Okay. I want to say this is, how much did it say? 99,000? Oh, what is this? Zombie Bobber.
Whoa, nice. It's going to be a pleasure to work on this thing.
Alright, I don't know why they're pink. Been getting a lot of pink ones in lately. I just want to make sure I got this already. Yeah, this says Western Zombie Chopper. Did I just see Bobber on this one? Or okay, you know what? I probably it does say Western Zombie Bobber on here. Is that two different things? There's no way that's two different things.
Later.
I gotta look that up, guys. Come on, let me look that up. I'll be right back. Okay, so it is indeed two different bikes. So I'm gonna go ahead and purchase it because I don't think we can get it anyway else. We're gonna put it right here. Oh, okay, that was my LS car meet stuff. I gotta get that on the other one. Yeah. Alright, so we got that now. It'll come to our thing. Okay. My LS car stuff is going crazy now.
Sup, Prez? What you need? I'd kill for one of those rides, yo. Real talk.
Alright, what color do they want? It's wine red. Oh my gosh, this is my favorite color in the game is wine red. That is just so pleasing to me. I love that color.
Alright,
we got
so
turbo tuning. Boom.
Just don't let him catch you speeding.
They want a street transmission.
Whatever.
Boom. Engine upgrade level 1. Oop. Boom. Alright, bodywork. They want the engine block, secondary color engine.
Wow, she looks
they
good.
Want the pisswasser suicide
already.
Shifter. Oh, that's actually pretty neat. And the oil tank they want, a chrome round oil tank.
Now that's an attractive bike for a series.
And for wheels, they want the Shuriken. It's a really nice one. I like the Shuriken.
That's a nice set of boots.
All right, let's take this to our customer. Why ain't you got your lights on, guys? I feel like it's dark enough you should have your lights on. Oh, maybe that was because we were in building shadows. Okay. Alright, luckily this one isn't too far. I mean, it's just crazy to think that this place gets snow. Because this is based off Los Angeles, I don't think Los Angeles gets snow. Do they? Does anybody know if Los Angeles gets snow? It doesn't seem like it would, you know, California. Out there, fella. Alright, looks like our stop's right here. That's probably my favorite customer bike I've done so far. The wine red just really makes it pretty. Not like a girl though. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna take that 60,000 and I'm gonna invest it in my vehicle. As soon as this goes away and I can do stuff. I'm gonna call my mechanic.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
We're gonna get it from Mirror Park Boulevard.
I'll bring it by.
Click, I guess. The Clicku. Anyway, this is the vehicle I'm currently working on upgrading on this account. I've already upgraded my Taban on this one. I don't know if I'm pronouncing any of these words correctly, by the way. Why do you park it in the dirt? It's weird. So this is a podium car. I get a lot of podium cars. But this one's pretty cool. I like the wine red, you know? Yeah, most of my cars are going to be wine red, I'm not going to lie to you. But I thought the green neon lights looked cool. So yeah. Oh, did you hear that? It's supposed to get really cold tonight. I don't know if they normally say that. These NPCs say such crazy stuff. It's hard to remember what's actually normal and what's not. Yeah, I know, that was pretty crazy, guys. I'm sorry. Alright, so I've been driving with this thing for a minute. See it sliding around, that's definitely the snow on the ground. It's like, it's bad luck. It takes forever to stop and everything. This thing's, it's like driving around in sand, basically. That's what it reminds me of. So normally I would just do like one random upgrade. Well, not random. I go down the list, I ain't gonna lie to you. Except for the body works. Usually I do the body work when I get it, just because. 100% guaranteed. You got armor on this. I actually want to keep all my trim. I've already got racing brakes. I got the bumpers I want for it already. This is the sport chassis. Upgrade the engine. I don't get explosives. I got the grill on it already. Got my hood. Not really gonna put a horn. I don't waste money on the horns too much because they're stupid expensive, especially like that's $26,000. That one's good. It's 90,000. Oh!
That's a horn, and you bought it.
Those are free. That's crazy. I wonder if all the cars have that. Really not. I got the neon kits. So you can't, if you get this car, you can change it, obviously. Now I don't know if the gift library goes away. I kind of hope not. That would be sad. All right, we got our retro mirrors. We got the E-Cola plate. I like the E-Cola. The sprunk's okay, but I think the E-Cola just looks a little bit better. And then I like the yellow on black. Yellow and blue is cool, but the yellow on black's better. I don't need to respray anything. Don't want to sell it. We got a spoiler. We got the little bespoke thing going on. Okay, let's go ahead and upgrade this transmission to a super transmission. Is that normal? All right, super transmission. And I'm gonna change the wheels on this thing. Everybody's telling me off-road works a lot better. I personally don't believe that, but we're gonna try it, and if I can find some really good looking ones, that'd be nice. Why do these all look kind of like trash? Oh, you know what? That was good. The rugged snowflake.
That's a beauty right there.
All right. I mean, really, all we gotta do is the turbo. And then this thing will be done. Oh, I want to leave now. Thank you. Now, I personally believe that the tires don't make that much of a difference on this game. I mean, I'm forcing it to do that, but... See, I'm still doing... I mean, I guess... No, I want to say there's a difference, because I really would like to believe that, but I don't know, maybe a little bit. I don't know, it kind of feels like it does. Look at that, I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, I feel like it would have been that either way, whether it had snow on it or not. Yeah, I think, man, I don't know, man. I mean, it still takes forever to stop, but we were going pretty fast. Yes, yeah, it's really hard to tell, to be honest. I don't know. Anyway, alright, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to change where we're going to respawn at. This is kind of like, alright, so this is kind of like fast travel in my opinion. We're going to go to Route 68 there, 1200. Alright, we're going to find a new session. Do an invite only. This guy. Alright, and we're at our counterfeit place. Now, this was free for me because I got the, one of those packs. And I got this car in there, but we're not going to use it. If it was all pretty and non-snowy. There's a stash house nearby? Hold on, we should go get that stash house. It's not like I got a lot in here anyway. Oh my god, look how close it is, dude. That's ridiculous. We're not even gonna need a car. Oh. I know that was kind of my fault. Oh, I got him. That was my bad, bro. Sorry. Didn't mean to actually hit him. I was just trying to pepper his tailgate real good. Alright, let's go in here. Put some armor on first. Oh, unavailable level 1 and level, huh? Alright, we're just gonna hang out here till our 1 level goes away. Must have had a really good credit score or something for them to actually want to come after me. Sorry, they'll never find me up here. Gosh. Oh my gosh, he must have been really important. They sent two whole squad cars. Look at that. Alright, let's bust in this place. Knock knock, baby.
I'm gonna piss on your corpse!
You said what now?
You got no exit. Fuck
out! Oh man, I backed up too much.
You old trifling motherfucker!
Let's see here.
You got nowhere to go!
Hold on around, it's down!
That was terrible.
You piece of shit!
Girl! I'm gonna put you down like a dog! Girl! Dog.
You ass!
I'm sorry, what was that? I couldn't hear you over my shotgun. Alright, we gotta find that stupid little note here. Come on, where y'all sticky note at? Let's write that down. All right, 2, 12, 7. Bada bing, bada bang, bada boom. Alright, we got the safe contents. Let's get up out of here. Oh my gosh. I wish I could get that vehicle. It's like super hard to get. Yeah, like this vehicle's apparently super hard to get. Lost Slam Van. Leave the area real quick. And we got counterfeit cash supplies, because of course we did. I'm really curious, can we even put this in our thing? See if we can put it in our... Jesus. Let's see what it says. Nope. Can't be stored in your garage. You cracker jacks over here. I leave y'all alone. I don't mess with y'all. And y'all want to shoot at me? Crazy. America. Man, this thing can actually take some gunfire. Kaboom. Oh. All right, let's deal with this now. All right. First off, let's see if there's any upgrades I can get it. Can't. Not enough money. We should go ahead and just hit the resupply button, because why not? How much is it? Man, I really don't want to do... Yeah, you know what? We can do 40,000. Why not? Why not?
Alright, these drops are only accessible by seaplane. Product's loaded up and ready to go when you are.
Alright, seaplane. Cool. I love it. Alright, I'll go ahead and when I finish that, I'll be back. Alright, we delivered all the stuff now. Since we're already in a plane, I'm just gonna go ahead and set us a route for the bunker.
Okay, invoice paid, and we have a sale. Currency's in your wallet, and Long John T is logging out.
Now, I do own a property closer to the bunker, so normally I don't have to fly there. Normally I can just whisk myself away using the method we've used before. But since we're in a plane, we'll just fly there. It doesn't take that long. Flying over the fort, see if they do anything. Oh, they do stuff. They do stuff. I was too low. Oh! Mayday! Mayday! I haven't been over the fort in ages. I kind of thought they had no longer used the attacking people thing. That was pretty cool. Let's see how far away we are. Why would you put it on the secondary road here? Sometimes it wants to put it on these dirt roads, sometimes it won't. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we're 2.11 miles. You know what? Yeah, we'll be fine. Let me stretch my legs in the car here. Just some of them highway miles, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I gotta admit, if you don't like driving, maybe a Grand Theft Auto game just isn't for you, you know? Now, I wouldn't want anybody to just have to sit there and watch me drive, because that's, you know, sometimes driving's boring. So I can imagine how boring it would be just to watch somebody drive. Got the way, Pete. But since this is closer, you know, it doesn't take us that long. See, that's what I'm talking about. I'd be dang. These off-road tires don't do that much to us. I guess they do, like, just enough to keep me from slip-sliding around easily. But when it comes to the turn, it doesn't help that much. Which honestly is the biggest need there. And I thought I was going to slow down just enough to miss him. Alright, first we're going to sell our excess weapons before we do anything. This is kind of like doing the resupply run for the bar. A lot of times you'll get attacked. Sometimes you won't.
Okay, you all set? Nothing like transporting a batch of arms across the most violent state in the country to give you that serotonin spike, right? You know, this used to be one of the agency's hazing rituals, but I digress. The store is all set to take receipt of the goods. As soon as you drop them off, you get paid. Safe travels.
Alright, I was waiting to see if anything was going to come, but apparently not, so... Maybe we have to start moving first. Oh, and this is a long one. Hopefully nothing too important happens. Alright, here we go. Oh, they ran me over. Be a little dangerous. Let's hop in here and let's get out of the middle of the traffic. I shouldn't have stopped in traffic like that. There we go. Should be another one coming around. Oh, there he is. Give it a few seconds to see if any more come. I think that's about all that's gonna come though. Alright. If any more come, we'll stop and deal with them. I mean, we should have a nice, peaceful ride at this point though. So, yeah. We'll see. Right, another successful sale. Alright, it's 50,000. So what I like to do is when I do that mission, I like to come in here, go ahead and restock up my arm ammo, first of all. You know, whoop-de-doo. Then, now we did just have, because of the holidays, we did just get a bunch of armor. But, I'm going to run through all of it. Because, you know, I'd be doing stuff. Alright, and then, I'm trying to make sure I have all the weapons. See, somehow I got the VIP. Ooh,
that's one of my favorites.
Oh, wait, did I not? Yeah, somehow. Oh, never mind. Let's say, somehow I got the VIP variant, but I didn't. Never mind. Ignore me. I'm dumb. Alright. Do I not have a flare gun?
That one's nice, huh? Right?
Whatever. 5 grand. No, I'm keeping the orange one. I like the orange one. Alright. And we also have the double action on this one now. Finally did the little mission thing to get it. I mean, you can't really do anything with it. But
I don't keep a record of purchases.
Oh, I'm glad, sir. I'm glad. Got the micro, got the SMG. Alright, that's... We're just gonna say 15,000. Yeah. I don't remember numbers well. I'm gonna call this 14,000.
Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready.
Yes, I'm going to spend all 50,000 if I can. Well, since I'm rounding it up, it obviously won't be the full amount. Alright.
Oh, look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple.
Alright. I don't think I'm gonna. Oh, yeah. Another 14,000 on ammo. Alright. Yeah. Now, once I have all the weapons, then I'll start up getting all the upgrades for them and whatnot. So, yeah. We're not gonna drive all the way back. We're going to use our fast travel method, is what I'm calling it. That's gonna be Strawberry Avenue. Alright, this is my little house here. They really should have made fast travel a thing in this game, honestly. I mean, I get walking around, but there's... I mean, driving around's a good thing. They want you to drive around more, but... Alright. And I'm going back to the bunker. To the bunker. Whoa. Jeez. Ah. Probably, if I don't have at least a few thousand in there to sell, I'm probably not going to sell anything. I'd want at least 50. 25 is my minimum. If I'm not making at least 25,000, we're not going to do it. You guys are doing a great job. Appreciate y'all working through the holidays like this. Yeah, you're doing good too, I guess. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have a lot going on over here. Let's see. Oh. I didn't mean to stand up. Alright, first let's go ahead and resupply 30,000. Don't know why they need 30,000, but okay. Pick my research. Doing alright. Let's see what the sale is. 15? Nah, I'm not gonna deal with that. That's fine. Alright, that's pretty much it though. I don't have a warehouse unlocked yet, so I'm gonna call this episode done. I hope y'all had a good time with me. I'll see you on the next one. Until then, be ready to play. Hey everybody, appreciate you watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit that like button. Don't forget to comment and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, be ready to play. See ya.